David Thomas here at the Powerhouse Boxing Club. What do you say about Canelo against Cotto? That's a fight you want to see?
Yo, I think it'd be a good fight because Cotto, you know, he's on a winning spree right now. He's coming back. He's trying to come back and make a name for himself. And I feel like the old Cotto is coming back as well. So it'd be a real good fight between him and Canelo.
Canelo has Lara first, coming up in just a couple days. What do you think of that fight, Canelo-Lara?
Oh, Lara, he's a good fighter. I think it's going to be a good fight. Canelo, he has a good chance of probably stopping him with his power, but at the same time, Lara, he's real quick, he's fast, he's explosive, and he's good with his feet work, so his best way of being Canelo is outboxing him.
Okay, what do you say about this? Mayweather Maidana. Mayweather said that's who he's fighting in September. The rematch.
The first fight, I gave Mayweather the benefit of the doubt because he was dealing with some personal issues and everything, and he looked like the fighter that he always looked like as in the ring or whatever. So I gave him the benefit of the doubt that, you know, because his performance wasn't that good, that, you know, that he didn't come with his A game. But I feel like if it's the same fight from the first fight when Madonna fought him back in May or whatever, then I'm gonna go ahead and say that Mayweather is, you know, he's going out his prime. But if Mayweather come back, if he bounced back from this, I mean, what can you say? He's a great athlete. He's a great fighter, all time fighter.
There you have it, David Thomas. People want to follow you. Where do you go?
Go to DBoxer, DE Boxer 26.
Stay tuned. EsNews.com. I'm Melissa Crack reporting.